everyone and welcome to my channel. I am Make It Up Supergirl. Today, I'll be sharing a Truly Beauty PR haul with you today. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. All right, let's get started. So before I share everything that I got in my PR package, I just wanted to make sure to let you know that I received all these products except for one item that I purchased myself in exchange for my honest review. Thank you so much, Truly Beauty, for letting me try your products and sharing them on my channel. All right, let me share the first item with you. So one of the first items I want to share with you is the Unicorn Fruit Body Butter. First of all, I think that name is super cute. And let me just read you a little bit about the product and then I'll show it to you. This product delivers intense moisture, helps repair damaged skin, restores brightness, and keeps the skin glowing. This product is packed with four ingredients. It's matcha, acai, chia, and rose. So let me go ahead and share that with you now. And this is what the container looks like, and it comes in a very heavy-duty glass container. And this is what it looks like on the inside. It looks a lot like sherbet ice cream, which is one of my favorite ice creams. And I want to tell you one thing about this product. It smells absolutely delicious. This product actually worked fantastic. I was a little hesitant that it would work and that I would break out, but I'm so excited to share. Even with someone who has sensitive skin like me, it actually worked. I didn't break out. I didn't have any rashes. It just worked fantastic. It kept my skin moisturized all day. My skin looked smooth. And, you know, if you're concerned about whether you're sensitive to any of the ingredients, you can just go online and read all the ingredients and see if anything in there that you may have had a reaction in other products. But I highly recommend this. This stuff is fantastic. The next item is called the Cocoa Cloud Whipped Shave Butter, and it purifies pores, calms inflammation, and reduces redness. And it has a blend of five oils that help to allow the razor to glide on close to your skin while offering a cushion of protection to razor burns, irritation, cuts, and ingrown hairs. And this is what the container looks like. And let me go ahead and show you the product. And this is what it looks like. It looks like a cloud, doesn't it? Oh, this smells so delicious. So what I use this product for was I used it to shave my underarms, and I used it and put it on my underarms. And first you're going to want to get your underarms wet, or whatever area, if you're shaving your legs, make sure they're wet. And then you take a little bit of the product and you rub it in the areas where you're going to shave, and then you shave. And this gave me a very smooth shave. I was really surprised. So this is another product that I'm going to purchase when I'm done using this. So I highly recommend it. Now, if you're allergic to coconut, then you probably don't want to use this. But again, just like the fruit body butter, you could just go online and read the different products to make sure that you're not going to have a reaction to it. So this product contains vanilla, coconut milk, argan oil, white tea, and vitamin E. And it is also vegan, clean, and animal cruelty free. So the next item I want to share with you is the Vegan Collagen Facial Wash Cleanser, and it is an anti-aging face wash made with high-end anti-aging ingredients to help reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles while at the same time cleansing your face. So this Vegan Collagen Face Cleanser is formulated with collagen, retinol, and vitamin C, and it gives your skin a thorough cleanse while infusing it with powerful anti-aging ingredients. So this is what it looks like. And it has this very beautiful, like, golden color, almost kind of like honey. And this is vegan. It's classified as clean. It's animal cruelty free, and it's also fragrance free. And also it's free from any harsh chemicals. So when I used this product, I was really hesitant because I was afraid I was going to break out. But I'm so excited to share that me having sensitive skin, this product worked fantastic the first time. I didn't break out. It washed my face. My face actually felt kind of like alive. I don't know how to really explain that, but it just felt amazing. So I'm really excited about using the product. And like the other two products, a little bit will go a long way. So when you buy one of these bottles, it's gonna last you a very long time. So the next item I wanna share with you is the Vegan Collagen Facial Serum. And let me read you a little bit about it. It is an anti-aging serum made with vegan collagen to help visibly reduce your fine lines and wrinkles, and it contains the vegan collagen, the retinol, and also vitamin C, and it's supposed to help plump your skin and make it look smooth and brightened. So let me show you the facial serum. And this is what it looks like. As you can see, it comes in this beautiful bottle and it's made out of glass, so it's very heavy duty. And let me put a little bit on my hands and rub it in just so you can see. So I'm gonna put a drop in here. So it comes with a nice dropper, and then I'm gonna rub it on my hands. And it just kind of smooths out your skin. The next item is the Vegan Collagen Body Polish. It's an extra fluffy polish that blends this rose healing hydrator capabilities with vegan collagen and anti-aging and conditioning properties to visibly improve the skin's suppleness and overall texture. So this is what it looks like. Comes in another glass container and you get quite a bit of product. All right, and this is what it looks like. It kind of looks like sherbet ice cream. This stuff smells absolutely delicious. I use this on my legs, my arms. I use it on the heels of my feet because the heels of my feet get really, really dry. And I put it on and it actually rehydrated my heels and it actually smoothed out my heels. And it just really smells so good. You'll just want to use it all the time. And again, this product a little bit goes a long way. So I'm really impressed with the amount of product you get and also how well it performs. So the next item is the Glass Skin Facial Serum, and it hydrates your skin while clearing up blemishes and minimizing pores. It has three key ingredients that are natural exfoliants to help the skin shed dead cells while clearing your pores. So the coconut oil helps you hydrate, the rose oil helps brighten the skin and correct redness. So this is what the glass container looks like. It's really pretty. And this is what the product looks like. So I use this product and I was really, really happy with it. And when it says it helps you get rid of dead cells, it really does. After the product worked on my skin a bit, I actually rubbed my forehead and a whole bunch of dead cells were on my hands. And I was super surprised just how much dead cells I had on my face. So I definitely highly recommend this product. And again, a little bit goes a long way, so you're getting a great value for your money. I had sensitive skin, but everybody has different type of skin, so I can't say just because it didn't break out on me, it won't break out on you. So make sure you read all the products and their ingredients. So the last item I want to share with you is an item that I purchased myself, and those are blemish patches. And what that helps you with is it helps tackle if you feel like a zit's coming, or you've been picking at a zit but you shouldn't be picking your zits. You could put this patch on and it will help out draw all the yuckiness that's in there, but it won't over dry your skin and it will help get rid of your blemishes quicker. So let me show you that product. So this is the container, and let me go ahead and show you them inside. So this is what they look like. They're in the shape of a heart. So basically what you're gonna do is you're just gonna peel one of these off and put it where you feel like you have a blemish. And I feel like there's one right there. So what you're gonna do is when you see a blemish start happening, you're gonna wanna peel one of these off, and then you're gonna put it on your face where you feel like there's a blemish, and you let that sit overnight, and then you'll wanna peel it off in the morning. Well, that concludes everything that was in my Truly Beauty PR haul. First of all, I'm very grateful that Truly Beauty sent me these products to try in exchange for my honest review, which I really appreciate, and I'm so excited to say these products are definitely worth the hype, and they actually work. If you're interested in actually trying these products, they did give me a code called Truly and then JC3, and I'll leave the link below and I'll leave the code below. So if you want to save 20% on your purchase, you can use my code if you want. And thank you so much for watching, and please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.